You know, I can just ask Templeman. Oh, that picture is almost completed. All I need is some green for the trees. Okay, Templeman, where now? Bank of the Wild River. Okay. Thanks, Templeman. Bank of the Wild River, okay, it's there. Wait, how did I get blue before green? Well, that's interesting to note. Wait, no. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Well, however the I'm on fire music goes. Wait. Okay, bugs. Okay. Okay. Understood, game. Ouch. Okay, baby steps. Baby step for squashing bugs. Don't come this way. Oh, good, good. Okay, checkpoint, kind of. Eeeep-doop. Pa-doop. Dweep indeed dweep. No. No. Tweeoop. Door. Other door? I smell a boss fight. Okay, and why can't I just... Okay, but wait. Question marks are all over my face. Because somehow defeating you turns off the water. Maybe? Or like slows the current. That's two. Okay, that's three hits. I understand now, game. He'll block the water, allowing me to swim up and claim the prize. Which is what? A scarecrow, or like some little witch action figure. Or something that I have no idea what it is. I have no idea what it is. Go to the Tidal Coast. Yeah, that seems like it should be helpful.
Oh, how long you are, Agent Cat of the Past. How long you are. If you're wondering what this means, stay tuned for the next episode. Until then, this is Agent Cat of the Present, and I am saying adios.